I'm you know, just gonna be on the beach, showing off my perfect body, you know, doing covers of magazines, stuff like that, you know, just being really cool. That's what it's all about, you know, just showing off, having a great physique, you know, that's what I do.
Who do you got with you?
That's the beautiful Lasagna, Loni Wilson, on the cover, baby.
So Loni, how do you feel about doing your first cover shoot?
I'm excited and a little bit nervous.
What are you nervous about?
This is kind of amazing right here. This kind of stuff only happens when you know Clark Bartram, FYI. Loni, how long ago did you decide you wanted to like get into fitness modeling and like make a move?
A couple months ago,
she's already shooting the cover of a magazine. 60 days, she's on the cover. One FMI event. Tardy.
Getting some amazing pictures. The hottest people ever.
I
haven't drank any water in 2 days, and I'm in the hot sun. Yeah, this is Jeremy Jackson, Loni Wilson, on the beach of San Diego, shooting the cover, baby!
Dude, you look sick right there. That wall does something to you. Shoot him like that. Yeah. Get in closer and do that. Yeah. Yes. Yes. That's great. That was cool.
I am the king of the tiger fitness world.
Is he buff?
Yeah.
Yeah? Who's buffer, me or him?
Probably me.
Okay, good answer.
That guy's weird.
He is.
Stupid spray tan, I'm tan naturally.
There you go.
Yeah.
In a situation like this, all you really need to do is look at the chest. Kind of like Superman. We have superpowers at FMI. And the powers are getting you where you want to go.
Can I tell them this up real quick?
Please.
I was on the number one TV show in the history of television for 9 years. You would think managers and agents and making millions and millions of dollars could land me on the cover of tons of fitness magazines like that, right? Ew. Took this dude, that dude, right here at FMI to make it happen for me. Thank you, Clark.
And Loni was an innocent bystander just coming to watch. Now suddenly here she is.
2 months, already on the cover. Thanks, FMI.
FMI, the place to be. Yeah.
Get down there.
Good morning, man.
Oh, oh. So how was the day?
Today was absolutely incredible. Started out a little rocky. I wasn't feeling very lean, kind of low energy. Clark got the mood going. We stuck it out. We hung in there. We waited till the sun shifted. We manipulated a little bit, did a little sodium load, jumped in the salt water. Boom! Tightened everything up. Energy got better. And I think we got some really good shots. Yes, they're going to be absolutely amazing.
How did you feel throughout the course of the day?
Very nervous at first, but you made me feel very comfortable.
Yeah, comfortable. Yeah.
Comfortable and
confident. Good. It's kind of hard not, I mean, hello. This is like, for all you fitness models out there, aspiring fitness models, this is the epitome of what we do. Look at Loni. She's like, what do you call that? A dime piece? She's in like tip-top shape. She's never done a cover shoot before. She's out here not feeling sexy, not feeling her best. And we all fall prey to that, you know? Being a little insecure, being a little, you know, not behind ourselves and not full of energy. And that's how I started out today, actually. I started out feeling like kind of crappy, but it's weird, once the mental state changes and once you just get feel confident and like throw yourself into it, like, your energy changes, your vibe changes, your aura changes, and I think we got some really good pictures because we got confident, we got comfortable, especially because car couples.
Yes.
Loni, what would you say to a new model just starting off and you know, nervous? How did you get over your nerves? What made you get into this?
Just let everything go and here for a reason, just get the job done.
I think it helps a lot too when you have somebody that you trust, you know?
Yeah.
Somebody have you trust and is like encouraging.
Right.
It's hard to like sometimes like encourage yourself or like motivate yourself, you know? But there's not always going to be somebody there awesome like Clark or to root for you, so you got to find it within yourself.
What about having a just a massively awesome photographer?
Yes,
we call her Pocahontas.
Taylor was dope. That was, come on in here.
Not as hot, as sexy as that, but.
Is this your first cover you shot?
No, it's my third.
Dang! We're the rookies up in this piece. We're the rookies. She's the pro. And she's already had a cover.
Not fair.
20? 20, you already had a cover. You already
17.
Shot three covers? Jeez, dude.
They're way behind.
I feel pretty lame now.
I'm just gonna go home now.
So what do you have to say to all the FMI people out there?
Shoot with me. You'll get a cover.